at you with another vlog. That was weird. So yesterday I said that I was going to catch a bus out to Bondi, but then I caught a train out to Bondi Junction, then I was going to catch a bus from there out to the actual beach itself, but then I ran out of time. Well, guess what? I'm here today at a Bondi beach. Once there's not a lot of people. That's new. Very new. So let's go check out the beach. Yeah. You got the skate park. Where lots of people hurt themselves and get on Bondi Rescue. Woo! Oh my god, I wish I could meet the lifeguards. How cool would that be? Oh god. Oh, I love this beach. I don't care what beach it is, I love beaches. Ah. Not beaches, that's weird. Got all the wall art here. People inside jellyfish, it's kind of weird. Kookaburra. Surf lifesaver. But that ain't Harry's, that's for sure. Give peas a chance. Nah, fuck that. I didn't even plan to go out to Bondi really, it's just because my feet are so sore I didn't want to walk as much. So I figured, you know what, just catch a train and a bus down to Bondi. Pretty good decision. Now if that ain't me, I don't know what is. Me guys, me. Although my tail ain't purple. So I'm gonna go walk over to where the lifeguards are because Bondi Rescue is like my favourite show. Just, I don't plan on it, deliberately doing it, but if I can see just one lifeguard, that'd be cool. Especially if it was Harry's because, no, I don't, Harry's is my favourite. Not in the crush sort of way, but in like, out of all the lifeguards, which one's the best sort of way. There's always a best, no matter how hard you try not to have one. And that's gotta be Harry's just because he's a fucking troll and he's funny. But there's the lifeguard shed over there. Is this not the YouTuber known as, I think her name was Princess Aspian? Is this not her? Honestly guys, I'm just seeing the Bondi lifeguard shed and it's already like meeting a freaking celebrity, man. Because I've been watching Bondi Rescue for 12 years, so yeah, it's almost like, it's awesome, man. This is so cool. I'm gonna go sit near it just to get like a sneak peek at lifeguards. Oh, I'm so tempted to just knock on the door and be like, can I take a photo with you? Sand is so nice and soft and cold and there's literally a lot less people here than I expected because on Bondi Rescue, the place is always packed now. That's where the lifeguards are. Hi lifeguards! 12 years of Bondi Rescue. 12 years, man. That's more than half my life. Oh god, I'm so tempted just to knock and be like, hey, what's up? I think it's time to go test the water. Let's just hope there's no blue bottles or stonefish or some sort of weird shark that wants to come and beach itself to kill me. I'm kidding about that last one, by the way. Not really that paranoid. Bondi water. Oops. God, I'm an Australian tourist, but God, I must seem like such an overseas tourist. Just because no one else freaking does this touring like I do when they're Australian. And in Australia, it's sad, man. It's sad. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Or not. Whatever. God, the water's nice. Surf, bro, surf. So now I'm just chilling in the sand where there's actually sand because there's not a lot of people here. I'm still really tempted just to be like waving to the lifeguards, like, hey, I've been watching you guys for 12 years, man. That'd be fun. Oh, time to just sit back and enjoy the beach, I reckon. There's the famous Bondi Pavilion, guys. And there's the lifeguard shed. I'm so tempted to go in. Oh god. 12 years, man. 12 years. I'm gonna do it, guys. It's been 12 years. There's no way I'm not gonna do it. Don't do this. I'll be thinking about it for like the rest of my life. I don't want to take their focus away from the water or annoy them, but like, seriously, man. I have to do this 12 years. Oh. I've been watching Bondi since I was 7. Since it started back in 2006. The memories. The memories. The memories are great, man. True Aussie style, I just dump my shit down. No one in Australia gently places their shit down. Who thinks this? God, it's just like watching Bondi Rescue. I'm gonna go up there. In a moment. Maybe. Hey, Lifeguard. How's it going? It's like Bondi Rescue in real life, man. Hey guys, so I went up there and I got a picture with Maxie and Mouse. Now that was fun. That was definitely one of my favorites. Oh god, that's the highlight of this trip. They're so nice. Anyway, time to start doing. I'm gonna walk out to Bronte. It's the walk goes out to Could you? But I'm not walking that far. I'm not making my feet swell up again. And we'll get some good views along the way. So let's go. So, can't believe I just met Mouse and Maxie. I've been watching Bondi Rescue for 12 years and they're two of my favourite lifeguards. I mean, to be honest, like I said before, Harry's is my favourite, but he's not there. Oh, this is the best. So now I'm walking up to Bronte, so let's go. Everybody, much as I'd love to go swimming right now, I haven't brought my stuff with me because I forgot, like a normal idiot. So we'll just have to enjoy the view for now. I have salt all over my hands. There are lots of stairs here. Forgot how many stairs there were. I'd read about it, but you know, it doesn't mean I actually done anything about it. Nice big rock. Everything is covered in salt. Someone was trying to give their feet a break. Yeah, I don't think they're getting much of a break. Unless they end up breaking. Did I think that I'd be doing this myself? I've seen it in videos, so I didn't think I'd be doing this walk myself. Well, then most people walk all the way. That's Bondi. I'm gonna sit and chill with this view for a while. Fuck yes. I'm still so happy that I met the lifeguards, like, oh my god. Maxie and Mouse are so sweet. So sweet. So, I'm just chilling with some Korean Chopper Chop grape drink. It's pretty good. And I'm doing the walk in front of you. When people walk past you because they look at you like, what the fuck is she doing? That's what people just did. So yeah, walking to Bronte, let's just enjoy the walk. So many stairs. Look at that perfect view of Bondi. It is such a perfect view. So I'm just chilling here on the top of a cliff, drinking. I'm just chilling. There are a lot of stairs on this walk.
There's Bondi. Man, Bondi looks good.
And I still can't believe I met Maxie and Mouse. I need to stop paying this, but I just can't.
Cemetery over there. That is where I want to be buried. When I die, bury me at that cemetery.
Okay, we are getting to Tamarama and you can also see Bronte Beach from here. So we're almost done this part of the walk and then I'll be going straight back to Bondi to chill again. I love Bondi. Didn't think I would. Almost there, guys. Almost there, guys.
We've walked 2Ks already, guys. We're almost there.
Hey guys, so sad story is, I know Tamarama's literally right there. Right there. But I can't even walk that far. My feet are starting to kill me again and I don't really want to have to go through the rest of it. I'm not worried though. I've done enough, well what I think is enough of a walk, so it's all good. Hey guys, so So I'm going to start walking back now because my feet are killing me, and it's another 2k's back, so my feet will be dead by the time I get back to Bondi. So let's go. So probably won't film on the way back because I've already filmed on the way here. So I'll just film again when I'm at Bondi. So I'll see you guys at Bondi.
Well, at least I'm not the only one asking for photos with the lifeguards. Oh, God, that's hilarious. And I thought I was the only one that was going to do it. Oh, thank fuck for that.
So yeah, I'm about to head back home once I figure out what bus to catch back to the Bondi Junction. So let's see how that goes.
Next stop, Martin Place.